I bet I'm excited to see him go.